Shadow's forces tried to secure this facility ahead of us, but they weren't able to make it past the towers. Keep out of sight.
When the Warmind is fully restored, we'll need this location to access the orbital station and its Warsat network.
I know. One step at a time. Alright, you're at the bunker entrance. No idea what internal defenses are like. Stay alert.
Look at this. Re-established level one security clearance. Opening the door for you, Guardian.
Power situation down here is pretty bleak. Our enemies are harvesting arc energy from the reactor. You'll need to restore power to the inner doors to press forward.
Guardian,
This place really is in rough shape, isn't it?
You should be able to reboot the main reactor up ahead. I think the facility will hold together.
You think? About this from Crow's field reports. If you stand in those pools of soul fire, the energy should let you bypass those hive shields.
Thank you.
console should be activated now. It will allow you to restart the facility's auxiliary reactor.
Auxiliary reactor is online and the station is powered up. To make it look like we were trying to find some information in the digital archives here.
I've taken the liberty of preparing a power reroute switch for the launch authorization systems. Though, it appears Rasputin has changed the launch codes. I'm locked out.
We'll hit that next time. Keep the baddies guessing until we're ready to make our move. Good work, Guardian. Let's get you out of here before reinforcements arrive.